Hello, let's see. Okay, we got it. Phew. Now, as you can see, we're in the shooting range, and you have to shoot the targets after the cursor position itself on the head. As you can see, it's pretty easy. They give you a lot of hints, so shoot the head of the target. But the last one moves super fast, and I only wanted to include that one because I think I failed this about 5 times. So yeah, move the cursor on the target and wait until it puts itself on the head and then shoot. So we have opened all of the free doors. All of the free reward section, I should say. Ooh, a Balefire shotgun. Finally, I have a shotgun. Well, that opens up a lot of places for us to visit. Shotgun part B. Have no idea what that was. What that's all about. So yeah. Also, we need to put the shield over here because this is the statue, angel statue with the shield icon, and we remember we have a shield. Okay, let's go to the weapon modifying bench or whatever you want to call it. I guess we can leave the submachine gun over here for now. Actually, we don't need to leave it. Looks, I forgot that we have a lot of slots. So, combine. I guess that's the part for another shotgun. Oh, it's attacking me. Yeah, that's a bad hallway. It definitely follows the Resident Evil annoying scheme. Well, that's super annoying. Yeah, these are the instructions in case you want to do it again. I mean, in case you want to read that again. Well, that's super annoying. Okay, so we have a lot of shotgun shells. Yeah. Let's get the rest of our ammo and then let's proceed with the beginning of the area. See, the aiming is not 100% auto-locked on it, so you really have to aim your pistol a little bit. And that's what I like about it. It's not going to hold your hand, it's going to give you a fair shot. I think I have enough pistol ammo. Shotgun ammo is okay. This will have to do. Well, I guess I can put the 5 bullets back over there. I just hope we'll not need them. Yeah, let's just use the help the herb right now because I don't want to get very wounded. Also, shotgun part goes inside the crate. Now, like I said, I wish the mini map would show you a lot more things, but as you can see, it doesn't show you where the barricades are, so we have to go to the beginning of the game. Or to the first area, to be more precise. Let's equip the pistol. I'm not sure what enemies we'll find over there, or what type of enemies spawned in the meantime, but we'll just have to see. Yeah, that can give you a little bit of a shock when you first encounter the bone armor zombies. Or when you realize that actually the zombies can respawn. So this is the level 3. I think this will be accessible much later. Now, I forgot. But let's check upstairs. Maybe we have a barricade to destroy here as well. Nope, no barricade. Okay, Okay, so we have a barricade downstairs. Probably that's the first one we should destroy. It auto locks on it, but it doesn't focus on it. Oh well. Finally, I can hit my target from a big distance. Oh, that scared me. I didn't think about that. So when you destroy the armor on the head, shoot it in the head. Yeah, there's no point in wasting the shotgun shell for the headshot. An electric shock might activate it, but where do you get an electric shock? Do we have to destroy the whole barricade? Okay, let's destroy it. I like the sound a lot. I mean, you do have to push this one over there as well. Okay, looks like it's safe to enter the place. Now, if you don't know what shotgun A means, and well, you have to combine the parts. For example, shotgun part A with part B, where we might even have part C, would give you no weapon. I think in Resident Evil 2 Nemesis, you could collect parts of the Magnum pistol from defeating the Nemesis, so I guess it's the same thing over here. The general shock absorber. Oh, wait a minute, we have electric grenades, but how do you get electric grenades? Fire grenade, electric grenade. I don't think I found the... Oh. Excuse me, zombie. Yeah. That's a bit annoying. I don't think I found the spores to make the other grenades. I'm not sure. I'll just have to check it. Increase rate of fire, general shock absorber 1. That part is still locked over there. Well, let's go up here. Actually, let me check something else. I think that's the way you're supposed to do it, with the electric grenades. Okay, note to self, bring a grenade over there, an electric grenade. So we did all of that. And there are some barricades downstairs as well. Well, at this point, yeah, that's why I'm a bit annoyed by this thing over here, because it jams. Oh, now it works. Okay, I guess they patched it. You don't have to kill everything you see in the game, so most of the times you just have to avoid it, because you will not have enough ammo for that, of course. So try to avoid some of the zombies if you can. Hey, who opened my weapon crate? That's not fair. Oh, so this is only a shortcut to the first area over here. Okay, right. Yeah, I love this part of the game where you just open up a lot of shortcuts and you can go basically anywhere you like. No. I still need to find the code for this thing. Oh, what? He didn't die from two headshots, really? Well, I guess I should hear for the extra crunchy cereal. Cereal sound. Okay, now I'm thinking about it. The game is kind of like full exploration mode on us. Okay, let's go outside on the wooden walkways to this crate over here. I might have to create some extra shotgun ammo or not. Enhanced magazine, firearm enthusiast, achievement unlocked. Okay, so this area is done. Cable car station probably, I don't know, it's over there. It's probably done. I guess I took my own reward, so yeah. I think you're also supposed to read all of the documents because some of them will have passwords or keywords on them. Yeah, let's go down here. Yeah, Bonefield. Okay, I should probably call them by their name, Bonefields. So let me see, modify general shock absorber, but I think I already had that one. Okay, so that's... Can you put them on other weapons? Yeah, you can. That's nice. I-series gun. Well, to be honest, probably you need it on the shotgun. Okay, they didn't think this through. That's not how a shotgun works. That looks so silly. Super, super silly. And I guess we'll put it on the shotgun because... it's the only weapon that we really kind of need in the game. Okay, let's save the game because we might have some weird surprises next. Yes, the shotgun didn't open as many pathways as I thought. It only opened the ones that, well, didn't have much to offer. Is this any meaningful to us? Well, it's a nice rose, but I guess it's only that. Okay, this one as well. Is not compatible with submachine guns yet because the submachine guns cannot aim for the head. Okay, I guess we can install this on the pistol, which will make it a lot better, I suppose. So let me see aiming speed. Well, that's a little better. It looks a bit ridiculous. I think it also changes the way the gun looks here. As you can see, the attachments are shown on the weapon itself. Well, not the shotgun because it... yeah. It looks kind of funny. Don't know what to say about that. So... yeah, let's actually create some shotgun shells. Let me see if I remember this or... how do you do it? Gunpowder A. So A plus A equals B. B plus ammo shells will give us shotgun shells? Yes. That's exactly how it works. Well, I guess I should probably get more bullets. Also, the game rewards you for not taking damage. So if you don't take damage, you don't need to use the red herbs. If you don't need to use the red herbs, you can trade it for ammo. I forgot what type of ammo, so I know the he has the heavy bullets. And shotgun ammo. So if you have a lot of green herbs lying around, you can just trade them for a few shotgun shells. Oh, this opens up the exterior. Wow, this is a new area and it's much bigger. Alexander, do you copy? Loud and clear, Steve. Steve, I just got out of the new building. It looks even worse outside. What the hell happened? Well, as you might have guessed, the virus spread too fast and the monsters took over the research center. Another virus leak? I don't know what exactly happened. The first attack was in the conference earlier. Probably conference room, and then things all went down. Okay, there's no point in discussing this anymore. Let's focus on what we're doing now. What are we doing except surviving? What should I do next? Turn left on the first fork road and follow the road until you see four statues and the gate. Which will lead you to the old building area. Okay. A gate and statues, let me guess, it's another puzzle that blocks me. That door is closed today and we can't let those reporters just roam freely in here. Okay, how do I open it? You can use the beam from the statues to activate the gate. You just need to find the metal shield to reflect the beam. Do you know? I'm the supervisor, not the utility man. Okay. I forgot where we found the metal shield. Let me see if I really need to kill them. Nautilus special force supply case. Oh. Like this is one of those rare occasions where we'll actually use the fire grenade. Doesn't look like he did much, to be honest. Maybe he did a little bit of damage, I don't know. Okay, crunchy cereal noises achieved. But some of them are really stubborn, it seems. Sprinter. A sprinter could be an infected dog or some other quadruple creature. The subjects are too deformed to identify. One thing is for sure, they are fast and ferocious. Yeah, looks like we have to use the shotgun for them. Oh, you are a spitter. Well, I guess I should have drawn all of them to the barrels over there, but I didn't see them. Can I get both of these guys in the same place? Looks like you cannot really get them at the same time in the same place. Well, more or less. This should almost hit both of them. Well, it hit one of them. Of course, I remember this from Resident Evil... there was a similar section in Resident Evil 6, I believe? With the mansion and stuff like this. Oh, they can punch you as well. Okay, sorry about the weird... Yeah, there's no point. I don't think you can get both of them at the same time. What? Usually that does the trick. That must be a bug or something, because I clearly destroyed the barrel when it was near it. Yeah, it's almost no use trying to use the pistol to break the... break the skull. Okay, lesson learned. That was quite a lot of ammo I wasted to learn the lesson. Well, I guess I'll just use the gunpowder. And when I need more... Whoa, that's actually a very big knife now that I look at it. If I need more, I'll just get shotgun shells for the plants. Oh, that was a one-hit kill. Nice. I mean, I see the benefits of having an empty inventory. Fire hydrant. Oh. So I guess they blow up and the water will extinguish the flames. And you can get the gear. Nice. So this doesn't have a mini map. Oh, that's the entrance. Oh. Okay, I guess you have a lot more buildings to explore. That's also very nice. I guess you have to put something in there to extinguish the flames over there. You know what? This game is a lot more complex than I thought. Originally, I thought it would be going from building to building, solving puzzles, but... no. No, there is actually quite a bit of variability. Acid. An early form of boomland. The air cushion in it can... pump the acid out inside of it to its prey. The acid is not poisonous, but it can burn your skin off. Well, that's nice. I see something shiny. So the shiny thing was, well, you get two extra shotgun shells. Eh, which is more than enough. I guess they had a gun presentation over there. Okay, looks like we have to modify the statues. Oh, we might need to find more shields, to be honest. Well, that's not going to work, so it attacks you and then it runs away. That was super messy. Hello, human friend. Oh, wow. Okay, this is a much... complex, a much more complex puzzle than I thought. I'll have to think a bit about it. No, come on. The aim just disappeared when I was about to shoot. Okay, there's no messing around with the zombies. These guys are ferocious. Okay, finally. Looks like I might need more shotgun ammo. Let's have the shotgun out, because it seems like the zombie dogs are ferocious, like I said. Yeah, I'll just have to think of ways to do the puzzle later, or in the next video. I like that one. This is a very nice presentation outdoor. Anniversary speech draft. Today is the Stardust First Research Center's 35th anniversary. We want to give our warm welcome to our media friends and fellow peers from other institutes. The press conference will be led at 1 PM on the west side of the park. Lunch party on the east. Hope you enjoy the food. Yeah, I guess the zombies enjoy the food. Upward, the video quotas are limited, being okay. Why are the podiums so expensive? We are changing the supplier next time, yeah. Half paper B. Oh, I guess we need to find half paper A. Well, this is a nice area. Probably was even nicer before the zombies came. Finally, some more pistol ammo. Is this one of the locks you can shoot off? I don't think so. Okay, we have the park map. Okay, this is... It's a little bigger than I originally estimated. So this is definitely locked, but I'm not sure how to open it. The park is not so big. Okay, we can explore the park this episode. Okay, so I need to remember that. Two electric grenades. How do you get up there to get that thing? Can you shoot it? Probably not. Looks like we have marksman A. About the podium. What about the podium? It's an interesting feature with voice locks. It looks like the modern open sesame. It's like the modern open sesame. Just pick a specific phrase to the microphone and the door will open. This is fun, I have already put something in it. Okay, I also like they had refrigerators outdoors. I love the refrigerators. A podium, yeah. Is a the only thing that's missing is a speech, maybe a bottle of water too. I guess you have to get the speech and read it in the microphone so the podium will open. Looks like they had a lot of nice food over here. Well, most of it was probably good. Hey, they're giving me more painkillers, that's nice. Probably the best way to kill them is with fire grenades. Oh, it broke the skull in one shot. That's nice. Alright, diary number 3. Tomorrow is the anniversary. Joe said we should go to the conference, have some fun. I heard some of them have great great caterers. The food providers. Maybe it won't rain tomorrow. So let me see, this is probably the next day. Like a horror movie, this is real, I got to go. Probably means he has to leave. I'll say this again, the sound design is just amazing for this game. Looks like you have to open that with... What does this do? Exactly what I needed, more pistol ammo, so I have to open that thing over there. to get the speech, to get the to speak into the podium, I mean to speak into the microphone. Okay, this is where I need to put the statue, so it shoots the laser over there. Then I probably have to go out there, because I don't think I'll find the electric grenades in here, or over here in this part of the map. Huh, what a nice design, I really didn't expect all of this. I'll just have to play a little more and scout the area again, and then I'll come back and we'll do the puzzle in the next episode. Bye!